Have you ever spent a day with people who you can only use English to communicate with? Breaking into your mother language than having to stop yourself, apologize and speak again, this time in English, or having to think through what you want to say before you say it? Well, at T-Squad, actress Nandi Madida can relate to your experience and took to Instagram in a hilarious video to share her frustration. In the video, she fake cried because she was tired of speaking English. Hi, T-Squad, and welcome to the T-World. Guys, it is so painful to speak this much English. We have been having Zoom calls with people abroad, and I just can't do this anymore. My English bundles are done. I just can't do this anymore, she said as she fake cried.
Guys, it is so painful to speak this much English. We've been having Zoom calls with people abroad, and Kai from my team knows I just can't do it anymore. My English bundles are done. I can't speak.
At T-Squad, Nandi also shared the video that has been making rounds on social media of a dancing Spider-Man. She fell in love with his moves and has been trying to get a hold of him. Life of being a mother. My son loves this Peter Peckham. Does anyone know how one can book him for a birthday? I'm dead serious, she asked her fans. That's it for now, T-Squad. Do leave your comments down below. I love you.